Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 7, Part 7. Alright. Nice. Okay. We're gonna go kill Eveline. Which way am I going? Okay, I'm gonna go switch my handgun. Get some chem fluid. Mix it with first aid med. Locked up door. Still in the salt mine. No, I don't have enough space. Not like I have a choice. That humming. Who's humming? Seriously, who's humming? Eveline.
Die.
Oh, great. See what we got here?
Fuck.
Bat mold! Not these guys again. Those aren't bat mold. They're just regular mold, that's all. Oh, come on. All right. Fine. Not like I have a choice. Totally itches. What's that music? Narrow rounds. Sorry. I have a really bad itchy nose. Alright. It's a magnum. You only carry 7. No, seriously, it's just so badly. I got some magnum rounds. So let's go. I'm gonna use this. Oh no, I still don't have enough space. What am I thinking? Why are you laughing? Ah! That hurts! Let's switch. Still don't have enough space. Is that those hiccups? Dead. Okay. What's so funny? You're dead. You know what? You probably save those shotgun shells. Yeah. Okay. He's dead. Frame rate's dropping. Whoa. Not these guys again. Oh. Oh no, the fat molded. Get away from me. That hurts. Out of my friggin' way. Go away. Come on. Quit dodging. That friggin' hurts. Can't go back. You're working on my nerves, buddy. Oh, at least headshot helps, did it? Oh, he's still alive. Stop it! Come on, man. Oh, I'm cornered. Stay out of my way! Oh no! I'm totally trapped! That's just great! No, don't examine! Use it! Boom. All that really get on my nerves. Yeah, get the strong first aid kits. Shotgun shells. More of these shotgun shells. Oh, come on. Are there any more tools there? Don't even care. Okay. Take those. Mind map. Nice. Look, what's this? Last one of these Mr. Everywheres.
I'm sure of it.
Mia?
It's not here.
Oh.
It's gone.
We're in the same area. This is the guest house. I remember this. Door's locked. Oh, crazy flashbacks. Eveline!
This is your fault.
Why am I
It's not this? My fault. Uh-oh.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me.
Not this again.
No, you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
You shouldn't
oh, no.
have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
Oh no.
It's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Oh, run away! I'm trapped. Oh. Kill Eveline with the E-Necrotoxin. What happened to the TV? Why is there a play? Why is the playhouse thing on a fireplace? Why is the fuse gone? What are you laughing at, Eveline?
You're gonna be
Whoa!
And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Uh-oh. Crud. Not those. Not this again.
You were always watching me. Why?
Messed up. Oh no! Away from me, please! Stop it, Mia! Let's go up in that attic. Find her. Oh no, it's gonna be annoying. She's gonna blow you. She's gonna use you like the whirlwind. She's got whirlwind power. Watch out. Block. I blocked. Stop it. Guard.
Get away.
Gotta start blocking, dude. There we go. Oh, come on. Keep... This is getting annoying right now. I don't know. I'm losing health. Take that, Eveline.
You.
Oh no.
Why does everyone hate me?
Goodbye.
Ew. He's transforming. This is the final boss of the game, and it's gonna be really annoying. Let's see. You gotta use your magnum. kind of like Birkin in his third form. Oh, watch out for her tentacles. Sent you outside. Oh man. Who said that? Okay, this final boss is really annoying. She's just gonna shoot you. Can't move. That hurt. Okay. Come on. Oh, he grabs me by the leg. Oh, come on. That hurts. That seriously hurts right now. Is that a gun?
Use it!
I recognize that voice. What is that gun? Is that gun? The Albert? Whatever you call it?
Playtime's over.
Okay, hang on just a minute. Okay, perfect. There we go. Now we beat Eveline once and for all. That thing resembles a Wesker, the gun. That name, Albert Wesker. Oh, I did it. I did it. Yes, we beat Eveline. I beat the game. He calcifies and crumbles. Yeah, serves you right, Eveline. Serves you right. Now we get an ending. It's a good ending. At least I didn't die. Look who we see.
I'm Redfield.
It's Chris Redfield from the first Resident Evil series.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Yeah, what took you guys so long? Mia!
Mia.
You're still alive.
You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
The Umbrella Corporation?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Eveline, who made them that way.
Yeah, who made them that way.
But now Evelyn's dead.
Umbrella Corporation.
And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Resident Evil Biohazard. Let's skip. No point in watching the credits right now. Okay. That's cool. You collected all the antique coins, except for the last file. And we destroyed all Mr. Everywhere's. But we only restarted once. So that's okay. Difficulty, Madhouse. Weapon, Albert 01R. Will be added to the item box in the main game. The Albert 01R, that name kind of reminded me of Albert Wesker. The main villain from one of the Resident Evil series. Unlocked. Item, walking shoes. That is after I destroyed the Mr. Everywhere's. Item, the essence of defense. Cool. Okay, I will see you next time. I'll probably I'll show you a different ending on this. I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Hey, signing off.